We should be good, maybe. Let me check this out real fast. Yeah, we should be good. Oops. Hopefully mess up anything. Okay. Let me turn down the audio so you can hear me a little bit better. So we're gonna continue the campaign. Mission 2, I believe. If we don't do mission 2, then I'll just do mission 1 real fast and just do that. Seem to be a little bit popular. No face cam. Recently. So I apologize if you want to see face cam. Let's see, can I... This is chapter 1. Let me see if... Press Q. Oh, mission accomplished. Okay, awesome. So we're just gonna... Yeah, I didn't actually continue it. 3 points available. I don't think I actually confirmed anything. I think I had plus 10 armor. A little of that, manageable. Yeah, so it's kind of like Dawn of War where you have to hit a notch and then do that first. Might as well. I think I may have talked about it.
We located the ancient Dark Angel's ship in the heart of the Space Hulk. After finding out that Squad Gideon had been slain, we fought a horde of Xenos as we conducted investigatory missions to uncover this enigmatic vessel from our dark and distant past. The Deathwing moved to secure entry into the old ship, while we overcame the energy and psychic defenses created by the Gene Stealers. Hard fought was the battle, but the bridgehead had been established and progress to our objectives continued. We are the Emperor's Blade.
Yes, we are indeed. So, click to skip. I clicked. Hopefully there's a cutscene here and there. And all my paint for my Emperor's, my Horus Heresy Emperor's Children finally arrived, so you should see an update or a starting video about painting Emperor's Children and how the mechanics of the Horus Heresy work. So if you're a tabletop fan, stay tuned to see that. If you're not, then just have other content ready, getting ready to be posted on YouTube. So here we go, chapter 2.
We have encountered Gene Stealer hybrids armed with ranged weaponry. They're launching counterattacks against the perimeter, threatening the integrity of the landing zone on the Alethros. Looking at our scan data, the Tech Marines have advised that the hybrids may be able to sever the ship where our squads are currently located, to propel it into the gravity well of the nearby planet. To prevent this, we must disable the propulsion system in this sector. If the enemy succeed, we will be forced to withdraw and return in another costly breaching assault. Precious time and lives will be wasted. The Emperor abhors failure.
Five relics on this map. Okay. So let's go ahead and get deployed. I have two. I guess I have the same brothers from last time. The audio is turned down a little bit. I don't have the best miking system right now. I'm, of course, a college student, so you'll have to bear with me on that. There's probably plenty of other people out there who play with the normal sound and can have loud enough game. I think I may have everything the same. So if I have a storm bolter, I can have a four sword, but if I don't, I'll just I don't really know what I need, but I have 400 rounds, so that's really good. Let's go ahead and started. Activate 270 meters away. We're going down somewhere. Gideon's hand. So like I said in the previous videos,
we have to quickly destroy the Archaeotech engine.
Nothing could be done hastily and prudently, Brother Marakio. So answers an apothecary.
I like how they talk to each other. Really cool. So, a Space Hulk is made up of multiple ships. Kind of gravities pull them together or whatever. And that's why there's multiple ships in one. That's why there's a Dark Angels ship in the bottom or in the heart of all these of the Space Hulk. So that's locked. Let's go ahead and break it open. Master of Systems achievement. And once again, we are Dark Angels, Terminators. Not like Horus Heresy, the tabletop I play. There's a freaking grenade launcher.
For the Emperor.
Definitely not the Horus Heresy.
For the Emperor.
That I play in that whole thing. But kinda close. I don't think they had this hell of an armor color. Hopefully I can't hurt my fellow speedrunners. And we could, instead of having a squad of three like this, we could have so many more men. Let's go ahead and break it. Here's some more comp. I wanna kill. Rocket launcher.
Warning. Missile launcher.
The good thing about Space Hulk, you know, if you don't like Space Marines, which barely anyone doesn't,
overwhelming us.
You could still, and they have this army called the Gene Stealers now. I don't know how it works with End Times coming up.
Overwhelming us.
But you can still get the basic idea of how your army operates, and if you want a fluffy aspect to them, probably won't talk
be
about
alert.
Them.
Heavy stubble.
But man, they play the Horus Heresy now, but still pretty cool. Have a little fluff here and there. But we gotta go over here, so there's not a point to go that way unless there's enemies. Go ahead and reload. It looks great. Looks like
missile launcher sighted.
Whoever that was. Almost. Oh.
The Xenos have encircled us. The righteous shall prevail. Action complete.
I go ahead and
action
do yourself
complete. Why Xenos?
Frick. This is not idea. I'm totally screwed right here.
They are using crap missiles!
Yeah.
Action complete. May the machine spirit protect
your health. Okay, let's go interface real fast and let's see if we can hack this. I don't know if it's real time or not. Oh.
Missile launcher neutralized.
Go ahead and destroy it. That hurt my battle brothers really bad.
Mission accomplished, brother. Medkit is reloading.
Oh.
Operation finished.
I think I'm healed enough. We can go either right or left. Oh, what was that? Oh, just one more guy. Let's go left. Right. Yeah. I think we're good and just go through there and bust down that door. Right. Hopefully. Has anyone made it long in the stream? This is uploaded from my Twitch stream. Not a lot of people watch me on Twitch, but if you care, if you want to follow me, I will put a link in the description. IGN. Great.
Justice!
And if you want to see me live stream and play with the, hang out with the chat, then that's always there for you.
Missile launcher sighted. For the Emperor!
We're just busting right through there. We took care of those rocket launcher guys.
Vengeance guides our weapons!
I'm gonna go ahead and activate it. We'll try to. Whoa. Destroy.
We all die. Vengeance guards our weapons. Vengeance guards our weapons.
My dad.
They're using crack missiles.
Okay.
We located the ancient Dark Angel ship in the heart of the Space Hulk.
So we died. No matter. If we don't get through this tomorrow,
we have encountered genes looking.
I'm gonna go ahead and skip this. Wow, that kind of sucked. Definitely not gonna take the mace this time. I definitely need him with the healer. And oh shoot, he's a member of the Death Watch. I don't know if I want him to have lightning claws, soul cannon, or which one is. It has a better fire rate, but it takes a while to warm up. Might as well just try him with two storm bolters. Pretty good. I like the way they look. If I don't get through with this tonight, then whatever. It doesn't really bother me. I don't remember how long I've been streaming, but we'll give this another go. If this doesn't work, we'll play a little bit of the multiplayer. And hopefully that will settle down for a video. That hacking thing. Like, I gotta remember to hack. That kind of really messed me up. We only got a little healing thing.
We have to quickly destroy the Archaeotech engine.
Nothing could be done hastily and prudently, Brother Barakio.
So answers an apothecary.
So here we are. We can either go. I'd rather just go that way. I don't know if you could see my mouse right there, but I'd rather just go left. Seems a lot easier. It's pitch black down here. So hopefully taking the assault cannon away was a better idea. I just need, I know we get lesser shots, but that warm up kind of really sucks. And even I can barely hear anything right now. I may have to turn that up for the next video.
Xenos have encircled us.
Is there, at least the Gene Stealer hybrids are a little bit easier to kill than the Gene Stealers themselves. Oh, lucky. That thing missed. I'm already kind of worried that I'm running out of ammo.
Vengeance guides our weapons!
Hopefully this one is successful. Hopefully I don't hurt my battle brothers. Guess I can. We're gonna activate that. So you get an achievement. Nah, it's not gonna work. We're gonna go slice this door.
Warning, missile launcher.
Oh, I see that. Just gonna run stupidly. I still have psychic spells, which I always forget about. Whatever that thing is, that was bright.
Be alert! Heavy stubborn!
I go ahead and kill me.
It is done.
Try to get this guy down, out of the way, taken care of. And remember, I can use that. I can use that psychic gate if I need to.
It is done.
I don't know what happens if my battle brothers die, though, my fellow Terminators. And you gotta remember, there's something around that corner. I want to see. You can flank it or anything, or if there's any more enemies down around. I'll try to get the rockets first. Wish there was a way I could crouch and hit him in there. But doesn't. Oh! Looks like Siri thought I was talking to her. We're gonna go hit M and hack this. I don't know if it does it in real time though. That's the only thing I can't really figure out. And I guess I gotta. I don't know what that means. Enable. We're actually gonna. What?
We are the Angels of Death.
We kinda. Gonna have to hurry. No, we're on the Gene Sealer ship anyway. And hopefully, what I did was a smart enough move.
Fire Xenos!
Oh.
Missile for the Deathwing.
If you really think about it, these guys are kind of more annoying than the Gene Sealers themselves, because they have ranged weaponry and everything else has to get really close to you. But we're doing good so far.
Operation finished.
Want my apothecary to heal up. I want myself to survive. Might as well go to the psych gate and see if we could get a little more healing powers before we jump in that room. I think I'm gonna keep everyone else where they are with their loadouts. Other than that, did not like the way he looked. I can give him a pair of lightning claws, but I don't know if that's actually gonna do anything with a ranged enemy. Part of me says, do it. Give him lightning claws. The other part of me says, don't do it. And brother Nud M, we're gonna keep him how he is. And I'll probably have a big speech. So we have him. I guess we get a couple more additional brothers here or there, is if that's blue, or I guess I could just be overthinking it. We have there, we have there, I guess not, we gotta activate them. Someone definitely shows up here, I guess. Later on in the campaign, excuse me, I'm burping a lot. Too bad we can't have regular Space Marines. Like, by regular, I mean tacticals and whatever. But, oh well, here we go. We're about to go enter the main room where we got destroyed last time. Yeah, you just gotta...
They're overwhelming us!
There are. Oh. My brothers hurt each other if they shoot each other? But yeah, no, I said this a lot, but if you're a tabletop player, be sure, and you're interested in the Horus Heresy,
Vengeance guides our weapons.
Be sure to Why can I not have that? Might as well destroy him. And then... I guess I'm out of range.
Missile!
Oh, I guess it is real time. Yeah, I guess so. Let's see, can I scan here?
Missile!
For that. Hopefully. I keep on forgetting about my lightning. I just don't normally.
Missile!
Oh, where are the missile guys?
Operation finished.
Can't find any.
Slay without mercy.
Is he up there? No?
They are overwhelming us.
Heal me. She's done. And then after you heal me, go ahead and throw yourself.
Operation finished.
Now, these gene sealers will not stay down at all. They destroyed the two turrets.
Missile launcher sighted.
He shot himself or something. So we're gonna try this again. I'm gonna see if I can not save. We're gonna do this. We're gonna start killing these things. I don't know what this really does. Kill them all. It's gonna disrupt that. Yeah, we can hear it slow down. Yeah.
Mission status acceptable, brothers. Destroy the nest of Xenos in the adjacent battle zone.
Where's that? Gotta hurry, because I realize that that's all free time. Or real time.
The lion guides our fury.
We have to prevent the enemy being reinforced from the nests we have just discovered.
What? Where? Great. We gotta go back down. Oh, this sucks. Yeah, we gotta go to the warp gate or whatever afterwards.
I will prevail.
Can't die.
Die, Xenos!
I feel like this was way easier in the beta than how it is now. Oh well. Not as my brother. I can't be. Tyranids are super annoying though. Like, imagine if we had orcs in this game. I wonder how more difficult that would have been if we didn't. Maybe it was a side gate or taking casualties. We only have two destroyed in this, so that's really good. If I need anything, I can't have lightning claws. I'm gonna have this. I'm gonna use that. And then that should be. I like it how they automatically get it too. So hopefully we get some more brothers soon, because we have two portals right there. So hopefully this will help in destroying two nests. And here they come.
Takes a
long time to roll. This whole thing. What's that? Willpower increase. Jennings hand log. So this game is kind of new already, so...
The Xenos are uncounted!
I'm only... You're wondering why I'm playing this game. It's only because I want to play it, and I might as well record it as well. None of my friends have this game, so that's kind of disappointing, but I will play with people in the chat or whatever later on if they feel like it. Not a lot of people stream this game. Hey, speaking of chat right now, I can't even see my own chat. But yeah, if you're definitely a Gene Stealer fan, if you're a Gene Stealer cult fan, you can definitely try this game out. Even if you're not a huge Terminator fan, it's pretty dang fun. Just gives you that sense of like, holy crap, fighting Terminators in a Space Hulk right now. It gives you a little bit of fluffy sense, I'm speaking. Like, you can just decide what kind of Gene Stealer cult you want. I think I don't have to hurt my own brothers. Take a second, reload Twitch. My chat was not loading real fast, so in case if you were talking to me, I did not hear anything you just said.
They are coming!
I gotta activate, it's a power fist. Super powerful, but it slows dank.
You will all die!
Did we do this fast? Defend me, brothers.
Percenos are uncounted!
Close that. Close that. Burn it up. Oh, hello, hello. I wanna accidentally get killed. Yeah, I shouldn't. Taking the Storm Bolter was pretty fun. If anything, I learned from the beta. Jeez.
Slay without mercy.
Use a big gun to destroy these.
We
things.
Are the angels of death.
Here we go. So that hive should be taken care of. Nest.
My
sorry.
Butter, my hate.
Golly, there's so many bodies everywhere. Yeah, they definitely improved the nest from the beta. Improved it by at least the quality of the nest, if I can say so. If you're on my YouTube page and you stayed this long, they definitely increased the quality of the nest. I just saw I auto save icon, so next time I'll just load it up from that icon instead of restarting the whole mission again. That gets tedious. Yeah, this whole place looks super dope. Like, imagine if this was a VR game. Like, you couldn't really move around from my personal experiences with VR, but you could still, like, freaking get submerged in the Warhammer 40k realm for real. I'm gonna go ahead and psychate the hill. Heal him up. We'll go here. Hold on, everyone. Sorry, this is from my Twitch live stream, so you gotta give me a second. Sorry, I just had to ask my someone something real fast. And then after this, I'll be done for the night. Okay, so we have Assault Cannon. That Assault Cannon really worked. I'm gonna have you... Actually, I wanna test out Lightning Claws. So if you don't mind me testing out Lightning Claws on him, Barnakill, I really appreciate that. We have Assault Cannon. I think I'm gonna stick with the Storm Bolter. But I still don't have Lightning Claws or freaking Ace of Absolution. I guess if we have Thunder Hammer, we have some kind of shield over on that side. If you can see my mouse, can you see my mouse? No, you cannot. Okay. I don't have any psychic powers unlocked. I know if you'd level this up, him up real fast, but you can have the plasma cannon, which would be really cool. Knowing it in fluff, there's a way different type of story. The plasma cannon shoots like bolts of many suns, really, if you think about it. So we'll go ahead and get deployed. I still like the speed of the Force Sword. And I think we're all good. I want to see how the lightning claws look. I definitely don't want to take two pairs of lightning claws because that'd be really annoying. I wouldn't want to die all the time. We have 8 heals.
And it's our launchers.
Where? Oh, on top. But he's not gonna do anything. Hopefully the lightning claws aren't broken. It feels like with my little lightning strike thing, I have to be pretty close.
Wow, we are the Angels of Death.
Okay, actually.
Waypoint breached.
I don't have any more psychic gates. So what I can tell for right now, the lightning claws are really pretty broken right now. He hasn't swung anything yet, so we're gonna go to this nest and see if there's anything we can do. I should have waited a little bit for the lightning claws because I didn't realize the psychic gate would have so many recharge points, if that makes sense. And we're gonna go head down there. Just mapping it out real fast through the general area and up there. Go down. We still have a little map. I'm gonna break through this wall, please tell me. No, it does not, so we gotta find another route. We can either dang. How do we get down there? We can go through Gene Stealer territory. Or I don't think I really need it. You can go Gene Stealer territory and then head to whatever. Might as well. It doesn't matter. More kills for us, right? In the name of the Emperor. Even though I'm more on the cast side. Should have kept that freaking turret. Looks like they're all rushing in there. Even though I'm a 30k fan, and technically pyramids don't really exist in a sense. No, does that make sense? Oh, I forgot Q was your melee attack. You kill him. Heal me.
Operation finished.
Even though I go that way. Buddy, can I do that? Yeah. I'm gonna go this way. So even though freaking Gene Stealers and all that jazz kinda exists, but not really in the lore. Like, they, in book 3, or in book 1, I think, Emperor's Children and book Bulgrim and Emperor's something else. Oh, that guy scared me. Some other book, I think number 1 or something like that.
We are the Angels of Death.
Horse Rising.
Relentless and merciless.
Face an enemy kind of like Gene Stealers. Or, I mean, not Gene Stealers. Pyranids, they could have been an early evolution of them. Right, I'm so fucking dead. Get in cover, brothers.
Mission accomplished.
Let's see if we can hack this real fast. Well, I I seriously can't.
Missile!
Are you freaking? He's not doing anything. Yeah, the lightning.
Missile! Bomb. Heavy stubber detected. Be alert, heavy stubber.
Just do something about it, man. He's not engaging really.
That gift is reloading.
Just a waste of power.
Action complete.
Can I hack him now? Something does shoot me in the freaking back. So that's it. We can definitely see some skulls up here, that's awesome. Alright, we're done with that. Might as well destroy it. We have no need for it. I guess the white spots of the moon's activity. Shouldn't still activity. I can definitely. He's not doing anything.
Vengeance guides our weapons!
He's not, yeah. Lightning Claw seems super broken right now. At least for the MPs. Oh, now there he goes. He's gonna work. I guess he has to. I guess his programming is that he has to.
We are the Angels of Death.
Different, certain range of the player. And he wants to follow us, but he at the same time he can't. Because we're just moving away constantly to the next objective. So that could be the reason why. That looks like suck ass.
Missile!
Great. Wow, there's just a shit ton of them. Yeah, we. Hopefully if we activate this thing,
Yes, Justin.
Brothers, hold them off, man. I guess they're coming in from there. Sorry I keep on right-clicking. Don't really mean to. Shoot.
It is done.
Yeah, here we go.
They are overwhelming us!
Whoa, I better destroy that place.
Oh, now it's burning up. Weapons.
Gene Stealers, from what I know. Oh, there's the Imperial Eagle.
Vengeance guards our weapons.
We'll still come through and try to tear you apart. I have lots of books about Space Hulks and all that, junk. So hopefully this is the last little part of the mission. It'd be good to get this uploaded all tonight. Shouldn't really need editing. I'll put an annotation for sure in the beginning of the game to show you where the stream started. I don't see any people. Look at those people. Oh, someone's shooting me. I'm kinda hurt.
Oh,
he's right there. That should be it. Yeah, objective complete. Mission accomplished. Sweet. And we got a heavy flamer. Librarian, we just have received new equipment for your incoming mission. It is available at the bridgehead along with your current equipment. How long did that take? 26 minutes and 14 seconds. That's not too bad of a time. Honestly. If you really think about it. Dawn of War 2 easily takes twice that long. We got 69 honor kills. I don't really know the difference between them. I guess that makes up 69. We destroyed. Okay, whatever.
Grandmaster, we have the opportunity to find out more about the location of the Dark Angel's ship.
Affirmative, Brother Epistolary. Place an Augur Primus at the attached coordinates.
Place the data transmitter. It will send information about nearby defense and energy systems to Grandmaster Balliol so that he can triangulate the location of the ancient ship.
I thought it said we were done. But I'll do this. I guess we can't use the side gate anymore. So if we die, we kind of completed the mission. We're still on mission. This doesn't make sense. Hopefully this doesn't last too long. We can go down. We can go left. They're already coming up there. Yeah, sorry guys. I thought we were... Oh, is that a door? Oh, no, it's blocked, isn't it? Yes, we can't go in there. So we're gonna go, I have to go around some way. We go in here. We don't have any heals. I have two little things left. So that's not good. It said we completed the other mission, but I don't know really what about what's happening. We don't have another cutscene or anything. But we're only 190 meters away. I don't see any little bleeping icons on the map. So that's good. Take a right. We just drop down. My brothers drop down? Sweet. That'd be really annoying if they were like, gotta go somewhere else. On their own path. So we just go down here, and that should be it, on the other side.
Missile launcher sight.
Oh, barely missed him.
They are overwhelming us.
Yeah, I know, here they come. Lightning claws though, seriously, not worth it on missions, for, at the beginning of the game, it was not worth it. It looks like he sits there, takes some hits, and then finally attacks again. So if you want to go all lightning claws with your AI, I would not do that. In my personal opinion, I love lightning claws in tabletop. I love them in Dawn of War, and all that stuff. I don't know if Space Marine the game had them, and they're. It's just kind of annoying for him to take a couple of hits and then finally decide to attack back. See if we get any honor kills from there. Locked. We can hit the door open, right? Don't tell me I have to go around. Is it really gonna make me go all the way back up through that territory right there and then down? Oh, whatever. Do it anyway. Or I may call this a little close and then fight. If my game doesn't save properly, I'll fight where we were and then just start from there tomorrow night. It'd be fine. Just mow down these guys real fast. Did have this uploaded tonight, really.
They are overwhelming us!
And then make sure to check this weekend for a little bit of Horse Heresy talk. It's mainly me by myself. Wish I could have a couple other people in there, but it's really the basics about the Horse Heresy and what it is. In case you don't know. Be posted. I'll actually use my webcam this time. I have to show you the models. Oh, there's some great kits out there.
We are the angels of death.
The only thing I'm not really liking about this game, and my first couple hours of playing it, I get this how far away the objective is and whatever. I get all that stuff. My only problem with the game right now is the same line used over and over and over and over again. Oh shoot, I could have gone down. That would have been so much easier than fighting through all that stuff. Yeah, then I'll have to just turn around and go back down. Main really thing I have with this game is that you only have a certain number of heals. Which makes sense playing tabletop space hulk before. But the same kind of dialogue lines are used over and over. It's kind of annoying in a sense. Like, I get why they do that. I totally understand why. But it's still kind of annoying for the average player who decided to pick up your game and casually play through it. That's really annoying for me. If you get Warhammer 40,000 and you love it, you'll totally see, really, you totally won't mind the audio lines being used over and over again. The cool thing about the ship is that it's so detailed and whatever, but I know the game's called Space Hulk Deathwing and all that stuff. Well, we should attack this blast. I totally get that. But I wish there was a way for you to pick your own chapter, be able to do that. Because you know, it is a game called Space Hulk Deathwing, but the Archangels Terminators. I get that, but it's still a little bit annoying here and there. Just like, oh, I can't go through there. Playing that tutorial really helped. And that's not sarcasm. Yeah, but seriously, the same dialogue lines and everything. I cannot get through here. For whatever reason. Right there. That's blocked. Oh. No, don't. Locked door, operational door. So I just really went around for no reason. Didn't even look for relics. So this is where I'm gonna end the stream and end the YouTube video. That's kind of really annoying. Tomorrow I'll just pick up where I left off when I come back tomorrow. It should be in this area. And for all you YouTube people back, I'll leave the description below and you can just follow me on here or just wait until the next video comes out. So that's really mission 2. We're technically on mission 3. If you really think about it. And we haven't found really anything that really suits us. Not a huge fan of the lightning claws though. Those are not fun. He is taking hits that cost him health, that I have to give him health with the apothecary, and that's super annoying. The Storm Bolter I think is actually better than the Salt Cannon because you don't have to wait forever to get that fire rate up, but when it goes and fires, it's a beast. But in the previous mission I was using a bolter for this guy, Brother Eric Hill, and he wasn't getting hurt as bad, and then I switched him to the lightning claws and he was getting way a lot more hurt than he normally was. So if you decide to buy the game, watch out for that. But other than that, all I have to say is thanks for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow.